In COVID news this morning, a third law enforcement officer has died from the virus just within the last week. The Rowan County Sheriff's Office says Master Deputy Billy Marsh passed away on Sunday morning. He'd been working for the department for 9 years. Funeral arrangements are still being set up. As we mentioned, two other officers died from COVID-19 as well. CMPD officer Julio Herrera passed away last Monday, and Iredell deputy Gary Mayhorn passed away the following day. Both men will be laid to rest later today. We have more information on those services on our website, WCNC.com.